X-rays at the hospital or the airport are often necessary, but they also expose people to radiation that could damage tissue or increase the risk of developing cancer. A University of Nebraska research team is about to change the X-ray game.
This is almost a perfect candidate material for X-ray detectors because of...
Jinsong Huang and his colleagues found a simple way to build a better X-ray detector. A chemical compound gives the crystalline structure unique properties. For example, it is more sensitive than leading commercial detectors, so exposure to radiation can be limited.
We want to use these kind of crystals to increase the sensitivity of detector to X-ray so that we can use much weak X-ray to the patients and we can still get the same kind of quality of image.
When the detector is put to use, it performs well.
I really feel that this is something real and really close to the market.
NUtech Ventures helps pave the way to commercialization.
Now we are working with two companies basically develop this lab scale device to commercial scale devices. So definitely there will be a lot of hurdles need to be overcome, but we are on the right track.